Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about our mains answer writing series, in which what we do, we daily give you one question of which you have to write the answer. So let's see what is the question for today. So today's question is: the issue of promoting Hindi as a lingua franca in India frequently emerges, yet each time it brings along with it the controversy associated. Throw light on this controversy. What are the reasons for it? Make a critical appraisal of Hindi as a common language in the backdrop of this controversy. So friends, this question has been asked to you because last month there has been a considerable debate since last month, when the Hindi Divas was celebrated. The Home Minister of India made the statement that Hindi should be promoted. So on this statement, multiple responses came, and they came from wide spectrum of we can say political parties and institutions. So in that context, there was a considerable amount of debate in the newspaper as well. So this question has been asked to you in this context. So you have to make a critical appraisal and you have to throw light on the controversy, plus you have to highlight the reasons for it, and then you have to critically appraise that whether Hindi can be promoted a common language, and if it can be promoted, why it should be promoted and why it should not be promoted. So this is the basic demand of the question. So you have to write the answer of it, and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative that will target your mains part of civil services examination. So daily one question will be given to the students. So obviously we give daily one question. So questions are asked in the following manner. For example, on Monday and Tuesday we ask you the questions from previous year mains papers, that is until now CSE 2019. So on Wednesday and Thursday we ask you the question from previous month current affairs issues. So today is Wednesday, so this question has been specifically picked up because this was a question that was in debate last month for quite a long time. So this was the reason that this question has been asked to you today. And on Friday and Saturday we give you the question from current affairs issues of the respective week. So this Friday and Saturday you will be getting a question from this week's current affairs. So in this way, this initiative has been run by us. So how it will benefit students? Obviously, a serious aspirant that prepares for CSE hardly needs any explanation that why answer writing is important, because obviously a full stage of your examination is dependent upon your main is mains basically. So and then you must practice. Unless and until you don't practice, then it will be difficult for you people to crack the mains and score good marks. And in that context, other thing is that previous year papers are also covered here. So students, what they do, they generally start preparing for CSE, but they don't look at the previous year papers. So this focus will help you in not just seeing the previous questions, but will enable you to attempt those questions, and will give you an idea about how the UPSC thinks and how UPSC frames questions. So you will be you will get acquainted with the trend of the UPSC CSE. So also previous month current affairs will also be covered. So this will ensure that the revision of the previous month current affairs takes place, because the lot of students what they do just reading, but the revision part they don't do. So that is a big mistake. So that thing is kept in mind by us, has been kept in mind by us. So that's why we have designed this program in this way. So writing daily one answer is also not that burdensome, because mostly students say, okay, sir, it is difficult to write 3 or 5 questions a day because it consumes lot of time, and also we have to prepare for our optionals, we have to prepare for general studies, and then we have to prepare for CSAT and our your We have to prepare from prelims perspective as well as mains perspective, so that consumes a lot of time. So daily one question is manageable. A serious aspirant can surely spare the time for one question at least daily. So they, in this way, this will help you people. So obviously, friends, as we are putting in lot of efforts, so because we you will have to write the question answer of this and you have to send to us. So obviously there is a minimum fee for this for the subscription, and it has been kept at ₹999 per month. So promise from our side is that we will give you same day evaluation. So same day evaluation will be provided to you, provided you send the answer to us before 5 p.m. So for example, if you send today's answer by 5 p.m. you will certainly get same day evaluation. So if in case you are interested to join, then do ensure that you check the subscription link that is shown on your screen, and this will also be provided in the description box. So if you wish to join, then you can check the description box and can join using the subscription link that is shown on your screen. And lastly, friends, if you have any doubts, if you have any queries, you are more than welcome to contact us at 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, this is all about today's video. So if you like this video, if you like the question, if you like the initiative, then do ensure that you like it and share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. And lastly, you can, friends, also join our public Telegram channel, the link of which is shown on your screen and will also be provided in the description box. So more than 12,000 students are associated with us on this Telegram channel. So you can more than welcome to join this Telegram channel. So you can, by joining it, you will remain updated with various initiatives that are run by us for the purpose of preparation of CSE. And lastly, again, if you have any queries, doubts, you can contact us on these details. So this is all about today's video, friends. Thank you. Have a very nice day ahead.